President says he's been briefed on the charges. He's reacted on Twitter. More on that in just a moment. First, though, let's bring in our Jim Sciutto, our national security, chief national security correspondent, CNS Sarah Murray. She's our White House correspondent. Jim, tell us, first of all, more about the case against George Stephanopoulos, George Papadopoulos, whose role could be very significant in this investigation.